Law Center for the Performing Arts. I'm Nina Scattaregia in the Department of Theater and Dance. I'm one of the dance adjuncts here at Wesleyan. With me is my colleague Lisa Denklo, who's also an adjunct in theater and dance, and I'm happy to introduce Lisa as our new coach and director of the new competitive dance team here at Wesleyan that will be have their initial season next fall. So stay tuned for lots of things. A couple of things about a couple housekeeping tips. Please take note of where the exit signs are located. And if you need to leave in the during the performance, please go out slowly and carefully. We would like to ask you kindly to please silence your cell phones or pagers, and please enjoy the performance in real time. We've spent so much time this past year doing everything virtual, and we are just really thrilled to be able to be on the stage bringing you a show. At the top of our semester, we did not even think we were going to do a dance concert. So these kids have worked incredibly hard putting this together, and we're just really grateful to have this opportunity. We do want to ask you audience members to please keep your masks on for the duration of the performance. It's not very long. And keep social distancing, of course. And I believe,
The other thing that we wanted to mention is typically at DanceWorks we would be able to have some guest performers come in to afford our dance team members and dance class members that are performing to be able to do their costume changes and breathe a little bit, because we don't have that right now, obviously, because of COVID restrictions. You're going to see me quite a bit and Nina sometimes up here recognizing our seniors. So we do want to take that opportunity to read some highlights from their bio, give them a shout out, all of our seniors for their work and their accomplishments here during their time at Wesleyan. So I think that's it. You said no videotaping because of copyright, so please adhere to that. And everyone that's here in person, thank you guys so much. Also, everyone that's watching via live stream, thank you so much. That's it from us, so sit back and relax, and welcome to DanceWorks 2021!
WVWC acrobatics and tumbling team, a student ambassador and weekly tour guide, a 2-year campus life member, an RA and RD, and also a first-generation student community member and past mentor. Tiara says she enjoys dance because, quote, I love to physically connect to music and how I can allow myself to become an extension of it, experiencing a feeling larger than myself. Her favorite memory of her time spent at Wesleyan is making lifetime friends and memories on and off campus, and also accepting the Wesleyan Spirit Award her sophomore year. Tiara shows kindness to all around her and has a drive to want to become better. She is humble and encouraging and has positive energy all the time. Her future plans are to finish her degrees in musical theater and psychology at Wesleyan next year, and she is looking forward to experiencing the world of competitive dance as a member on the inaugural team. She then plans to attend grad school, hopefully abroad for counseling, and then become a therapist to improve the lives of others, making the world a better place one person at a time. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in a round of applause for Miss Tiara Stokes. Now welcome back to the stage, the student-led dance team and their pom routine to Shake Senora. She's from Jamaica, and her hometown is St. Catharines. She is a member of the Wesleyan track and field team, and she's quite busy here on campus in a lot of organizations. She's in the International Student Organization, the Black Student Union. She's a first-generation mentor. She's also a West Virginia Wesleyan College student ambassador, and also does tutoring. She's English as a second language tutor, quite busy. So she does quite a lot of good work here on campus. She's been dancing. She says she's been dancing since she could stand. And she also says she enjoys dancing because it is fun and it connects her with different cultures. After graduation, she will be working as a research assistant for a year, and then she's going to go on to get her master's degree in microbiology. Her favorite quote, and I really love this, crocodiles lay eggs, but do not mistake.
mistake them for a chicken. Good tip. One thing I have to say about Trisanya is she is a very, very humble young woman, and there's a really nice quality of grace and humility and elegance about her, and I've really had a wonderful time working with her this semester. Another senior that you'll see in our last piece this evening in our dance repertory piece is Trey Gully, and I'm just going to go ahead and read his bio. Trey Gully is originally from Akron, Ohio, and is the son of Shelley Twitty and Anthony Gully. He is a dual sport athlete here at Wesleyan, playing both football and running track. He is a member of Omega Psi Phi Fraternity, Incorporated. He is the senior class treasurer, a member of the Black Student Union, and member of the Gospel Choir. Trey will be graduating here from Wesleyan with a 3.5 GPA and has been majoring in exercise science as well as a minor in psychology. So you see, all these dancers are really, really busy with volunteering their time in organizations as well as being really great athletes and students. After college, he plans on attending graduate school for exercise science related field. And after that, he plans on becoming a chiropractor and would also like to coach. The next piece you're gonna see is our modern piece called Oceans. And I also just wanna comment quickly on the pieces is we tried to keep the program fun and light after we've had such a hectic, chaotic year with COVID. So please enjoy and thank you.
Thank you.
to recognizing our next senior, our next graduate, I just wanted to take a moment to give a huge shout out to our technical theater staff who has made this production happen in a very, very short amount of time. And that includes up in the booth, Keith Saine, who is our technical director here. And then Jakob Spruce, who's done a lot of the lighting design for a bunch of the dance team numbers. He's been amazing coming in here late night. So thank you to Jakob. And then also to Sinead, who is kind of stage managing for us backstage, making sure everyone gets changed in time. And then Derek for doing the live stream setup for us. So shout out to that. All right, next we would like to recognize graduate Megan Lloyd. Megan is the daughter of Kurt and Lisa Lloyd from Bunker Hill, West Virginia. She started dancing at the age of 2 at Terry Joe's Dance Studio in Inwood under the direction of Terry Joe Butler. While being here at Wesleyan, she has been involved in Alpha Xi Delta and the National Society of Leadership and Success. Her favorite memory of her time spent at Wesleyan was performing in cabaret her freshman year as a Kit Kat girl, and also winning Greek Week every year with her sisters. I haven't experienced that yet, but I'm excited. She says she loves dance because, quote, it is my favorite way to express myself and escape from outside stressors. During my short time working with Megan in class, I have become aware of her talent and overall abilities as a dancer. She has grown so much with different dance styles in just one short semester. Her realness and sense of humor are something we have all enjoyed. She will be graduating with her Bachelor of Science in Health Science and Bachelor of Arts in Psychology. Her future plans are to pursue a master's in healthcare administration while working as a pharmaceutical drug representative in Norfolk, Virginia. She will be on stage next, performing in the Jazz 1-2 piece, Black and Gold. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a round for Miss Megan Lloyd.
Yeah, Megan!
Thank you.
graduate is Haylee Shires. Haylee is the daughter of Artie and Carmela Shires from Alderson, West Virginia. Haylee studied dance at Images of Dance, operated by Shelley Neal in Lewisburg. She has received the title of Outstanding Dance Senior here at Wesleyan this year, and her choreography was selected for an award at the 24/7 Dance Convention to be performed during their closing show. Haylee has been a member of the student-led dance team for 2 years, where she has served as co-captain and is the current team captain. She has also provided choreography for the majority of the dance team numbers this evening. Haylee has been dancing for 18 years, and when asked why she loves it, she states, "It never lets me down. Dance has always been that one outlet I could trust, and it will always be there for me." During her time at Wesleyan, Haylee has been a sister of Alpha Psi Delta. Her two favorite memories at Wesleyan are being a part of the theater production Cabaret her freshman year, everyone loves Cabaret, and then winning Spring Sing with her sister's sophomore year. Haylee is a true professional and is dedicated to this sport and art form. She is a versatile dancer, and I personally cannot thank her enough for her work as a choreographer and trusted leader for this team. She is graduating with her degree in business administration and a minor in dance. Her future plans are to return to Wesleyan for the fall semester to complete her master's degree and also be a part of the competitive dance team. She eventually has plans to own and open her own dance studio. How about a round of applause for Miss Haylee Shires?
All right,
Haylee! And now we're going to welcome Haylee to the stage as she presents her contemporary solo piece, To Before You Go.
Yeah, Haylee!
Fell by the wayside, like everyone else. I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. Our every moment, I started a place. Cause now that the corner, I hear the words that I needed to say. When you heard under the surface, like troubled water running cold. Well, time can heal, but this won't.
She started dancing at the age of 4 at Dance by Farah in Parsons under the direction of Farah Farley. Lindsey was awarded the Outstanding Dance Award her sophomore year here at Wesleyan. When asked why she is so passionate about dance, Lindsey states, I have always loved dance because it is something that lets me express myself and is an outlet from reality. Dance has allowed me to step out of my comfort zone and has pushed me beyond measures even I thought possible. During her time on campus, she has been a very large part of Alpha Theta Pi. See, I don't know these Greek things, you guys, so bear with me. Where she was the finance vice president, spring scene chair. I even have things written out phonetically, I'm not gonna lie to you. Spring scene chair, recording secretary, and chaplain. Lindsey has been involved in the student-led dance team for 2 years and has been the team's recording secretary. One of her favorite memories of her time spent at Wesleyan is dancing and rehearsing a tap routine with Jocelyn that pushed her out of her comfort zone, becoming one of the most fun and exciting routines she ever performed. During my short time working with Lindsey, I have noticed her enthusiastic spirit and her outgoing personality being contagious to those around her. Her work ethic and passion for dance definitely does not go unnoticed. She will graduate with her degree in accounting, and her future plans are to return to Wesleyan as a graduate assistant, continue her work on her master's in business administration, and be a member of the inaugural competitive dance team. Please put your hands together for Miss Lindsey Poling. And now please welcome back to the stage all of our dance team graduates with their senior spotlight routine. Pennsylvania. Amanda studied dance off and on for 18 years at Studio 19 with Tammy Krofcheck. During her time on campus, Amanda has been involved in multiple activities and organizations, including being the senior class president, a Wesleyan student ambassador, a criminal justice, sociology, and social justice tutor, the former social sciences student organization president, Center for Restorative Justice advisory board member, sister of Alpha Theta Pi sorority, and sweetheart of Alpha Sigma Phi fraternity. She has also been involved in over 40 plays and musicals throughout just the last 10 years, including a leading role in The Shape of Things here at Wesleyan. Amanda has been a part of the student-led dance team for 2.5 years, serving as social media coordinator and costume chair. When asked why she loves to dance, she states, "When I dance, I have the most confidence out of anything that I do. Feeling proud of myself after a performance is an indescribable feeling." Amanda has many memories of her time at Wesleyan with so many amazing people, but she says nothing can top following in her dad's footsteps and being a legacy here. Being able to hear his stories and make her parents proud has been her greatest accomplishment. Amanda says, "4 years ago, when my father was re-diagnosed with cancer, I did not know if he would even make it to my graduation. But now he will get to see me give the commencement speech on behalf of my senior class, and there is truly nothing better than that. Amanda is extremely dedicated and committed to this team and its success. She works incredibly hard and pushes herself to become better in each and every practice. She will be graduating with a degree in criminal justice, social justice, and a minor in pre-law. And I teach dance. Perfect. Good. Her future plans are to take a year off to travel and work with a nonprofit organization back home in Pittsburgh, and then go to law school down south near her family. Ladies and gentlemen, we need a round of applause for Miss Amanda Watson. Time this evening, please welcome the student-led dance team and their hip-hop routine to Wildlife. The 2019 Spring Sing for Alpha Zi Delta, along with Haylee Shires and Taylor Keene. One of Emily's favorite quotes she says relates to her and why she loves this art form. Dance is the only art of which we ourselves are the stuff of which it is made. Emily approaches each practice with a clear focus and holds herself to incredibly high standards. She shows up with a mentality of attaining excellence, and those around her follow suit. Her future plans are to return to Wesleyan in the fall to complete her degree in accounting and minor in dance. She is looking forward to the opportunities and education she will receive as a member of the new competitive dance team. Ladies and gentlemen, you know what to do. Give it up for Emily Arbuckle. Yeah! Okay, so we have one final piece of the evening. So this is under the direction of the fabulous Miss Scattaregia. And this is going to be a repertory class, and this is Saturday night. Enjoy.